ዳታቤዝ ክሬት ማድረግ ቴብል ክሬት ማድረግ ፕራይመሪ ኪያቸውን የሁለቱንም ማለት ነው ሪፈረንስ ኪው ምን እንደሆነና ሪሌሽንሺፕ ክሬት አድርገን ያቆም ነው ዛሬ የምንጀምረው ዳታ ኢንትሪ ፎርም ዳታ ኢንሰርት የምናደርግበት ፎርም መጻፊው ማለት ነው ስለዚህ ሁለቱን ላፕቶፖች ጋር ገመዱን በትክክል እናስገባለን በኋላ ከፒሲ 1 ላይ ወይም ካንደኛው ፒሲ ላይ እንሄድና ኮንትሮል ፓነል እንከፍታለን አይፒ አድሬስ መስጠት ነው የመጀመሪያው ስራችን ኔትወርክ ኤንድ ሼሪንግ ሲምቱ ሃርድዌርና ኔትወርክና በዳታ ቤዝ አድሚኒስትሬሽን ፕራክቲካሉን ቲዮሪውን ኮምፔር ኤንድ ኮንትራስት ያደረግን የምንሰራ ይሆናል ለቻናሉ አዲስ ሆናችሁ ካላችሁ ላይክ እና ሰብስክራይብ ያደረጋችሁ ቤተሰብኩን እናንተም የነበራችሁ ቤተሰብ የነበራችሁም ሼር አድርጉልኝ በጣም ፍቲ ይሆናል የምንላችሁ ጥያቄዎች ፖስት እናደርጋለን ስለዚህ ዛሬ ወደ አዘጋጀውላችሁ ጥያቄ ወስዳችኋለሁ መልካም ቆይታ Question number 19 Which of the following is not a type of SQL constraint? A primary key B foreign key C alternate key D unique የዚህ ጥያቄ መልስ C alternate key Question number 20 A blank is a program that performs some common action on database data and that is stored in the database A trigger B stored procedure C pseudo file D none of the above is correct የዚህ ጥያቄ መልስ B stored procedure Question number 21 For what purpose are views used? A to hide columns only B to hide rows only C to hide complicated SQL statement only D all of the above are used for SQL views የዚህ ጥያቄ መልስ D all of the above are used for SQL views Question number 22 What is an SQL virtual table that is constructed from other tables? A. Just another table B. A view C. A relation D. Query results የዚህ ጥያቄ መልስ B. A view Question number 23 When using the SQL insert statement? A. Rows can be modified according to SRA criteria only B. Rows cannot be copied in mass from one table to another only. C. Rows can be inserted into a table only one at a time only. D. Rows can either be inserted into a table one at a time or in a groups. የዚህ ጥያቄ መልስ D. Rows can either be inserted into a table one at a time or in groups. Question number 24 what is not an advantage of stored procedure A greater security B SQL can be optimized C code sharing D increased network traffic የዚህ ጥያቄ መልስ D increased network traffic Question number 25 a reason for using an SQL view to hide column is A simplify a result only A to simplify a result only B to prevent the display of sensitive data only C to accomplish both of the above D none of the above are reasons for using an SQL view የዚህ ጥያቄ መልስ C to accomplish both of the above Question number 26 which of the following is an SQL trigger supported by Oracle A before B instead of C after D all of the above የዚህ ጥያቄ መልስ D all of the above Question number 27 The SQL alter statement can be used to A change the table structure B change the table data C add rows to the table D delete rows from the table የዚህ ጥያቄ መልስ A change the table structure Question number 28 What SQL structure is used to limit a column values of table? A. The limit constraint. B. The check constraint. C. The value constraint. D. None of the above is correct. Is it Yak Emers? B. The check constraint. Question number 29, which is not one of the most common types of SQL check constraints? A. System date. B. Range checks. C. List of values. D. Comparing one column value to another within the same table. የዚህ ጥያቄ መልስ A. System date. Question number 13. What is the advantages of placing computation in SQL views? A. To save users from having to write an expression. B. To ensure that the results are consistent. C. To accomplish both of the above. D. None of the above is correct. Computations cannot be placed in a view. የዚህ ጥያቄ መልስ C. To accomplish both of the above. Question number 31. Views constructed from SQL select statement that conform to the SQL 92 standard may not contain A. Group by, B. Where, C. Order by, D. From. የዚህ ጥያቄ መልስ C. Question number 32. Which of the following is a secondary key? A. No unique key. B. Primary key. C. Useful for renormalization decisions. D. Determines the table space required. የዚህ ጥያቄ መልስ A. No unique key.